It's Friday the 26th of November. Welcome to This Just In. I'm Justin, shoving news poo through my neighbour's headline letterbox because they keep on playing loud music late at night. John Travolta describes claims he used to pick up men in gay saunas as blatant lies. I mean, he's a big Hollywood star. If he did pick up gay men for sex, it'd be somewhere classy, like Pizza Express. Ed Miliband says he was tempted to talk to the tuition fee protesters. One of them was wearing this really awesome Che Guevara t-shirt and he wanted to know where to get one. And finally, US singer Billy Joel has undergone hip replacement surgery. It's hip to be square, joked Huey Lewis, who has absolutely nothing to do with this story apart from being another 80s musical reference. I'm Justin, and that was the final This Justin. Rummage through our news bins at channel4.com/thisjustin.